How happy and proud are you to see drum and bass and its unique history celebrated on screen?
I'm really happy. I'm really excited because it's the biggest thing so far for drum and bass film-wise. So, yeah, I'm really excited.
And, I mean, for people who maybe aren't as familiar with the genre of music as they could be, can you describe what the unique magic, what's so special about drum and bass?
For me, what's so special about jungle drum and bass is that it's a UK thing. It was born over here, and I was part of that birth, you know what I mean? So that's why it's special to me.
I mean, as someone who was there on the ground floor at the start of that journey, do you have your most precious memories, like stories from back in the day, things that you really smile about when you think of on nights like tonight?
Yeah, doing pirate radio, breaking into warehouses, setting up, not me personally, but that's what people have done, setting up sound systems, raving till for 2 days straight, you know what I mean? So you don't do that nowadays, but back then that's how it was.
And I think obviously jungle is a label that's very on trend at the moment, very in vogue. Why do you think that is? Why do you think people seem to be embracing jungle, or at least the label?
I think, well, one, like I said before, it's a UK thing. So, you know, the youths are gonna embrace it anyway. And plus, a lot of us that are involved in it from back in the day, we was all going in different walks of life, and it brought us all together. And there's a whole heap of different ideas because everyone's different in jungle drum and bass. So, you know, at the end of the day, it is special because it's a UK thing. Simple.
If there are people watching this who maybe aren't that familiar with it and are starting their own journey with jungle drum and bass, who are the top DJs? Who are the people that you think they really should be listening to kick them off on that journey?
Me? I don't know, like Andy C, Mickey Finn, Groove Rider, Fabio, Randall, Jumping Jack Frost, to name but a few. There's loads more. Brocky, MC Depp, MC GQ. There's loads of us. Loads of us.
All great names. My final question, looking forward to the rest of the year and beyond for yourself, is there anything you're excited about at the moment working on?
Yeah, I've got a few tours coming up. I've got Australia and Canada in March. Loads of dates over here, and possibly October, Australia.